Hello, Chris Menard here. I have a great Outlook video for you today. This is a highly requested feature, the ability to decline meeting invites, but leave the meeting on your calendar and still show as free. Let's take a look at this feature right now. So this feature just rolled out. I could not find it in the Outlook desktop, but the good news is once you set it up on Outlook on the web, it will roll over into the Outlook desktop. So sign in to Outlook on the web. You can see the URL up here at the top. I've already signed in. You don't have to go to calendar. I did just to prove this. Carol scheduled two meetings with me today, and today is Sunday the 19th. A marketing plan at noon, and then finally at 2 p.m. a meeting. I have not accepted either one, and it doesn't matter if I do accept. But the way this works now, I'm going to actually decline this one, and I'm going to hit no, and that disappeared from my screen. Now I can do undo and pull it back using Outlook on the web. Outlook on the web has a lot of cool features the desktop version doesn't have. But I want to leave this one on here, and then I may even cancel this other one also. So to do this, you need to go to settings. It's up in the top right corner. Two methods for doing this. Method one, the official method. When you come into settings, you want to go to calendar on the left. And then for your view, you want to do events and invitations. Scroll all the way to the bottom and notice it says save declined events. You would check it and click save. Method two, let me close this. So I haven't done it yet. Come back to settings again. Up at the top, one feature I love about Outlook on the web, it has some great search feature for your settings. I'm going to spell decline, and I'm going to intentionally misspell it. There it is, save decline events. Click it. It'll take you to the right place. I'm going to check it. Make sure after you check it, if you need to scroll down and hit save, you scroll down and click on save. Close the settings box. So now that I have that feature turned on, just to prove this, I'm going to pull up my Outlook desktop. My Outlook desktop is running. I am in the brand new Outlook desktop, in case you're wondering, up here in the top right. I'm testing this out. I've had this for about a year now. There are the two events. Let me go back to the web version. I'm going to say no to this event. It stays on my calendar and it shows declined. But if Carol or someone else in my company needs to pull me up, it'll show that I'm available at noon today. Great feature. I'll do it one more time. Let's do this one. I'm going to hit yes. And then I'm going to come back and say no. Perfect. Let's pull my Outlook desktop back up. I have the Outlook desktop back up, and it is showing that I have declined these two events. Excellent. Great feature. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. I appreciate your support, and have a wonderful day. Thank you.